Jello Beats, holla at me.
DJ Amir, DJ Amir.
Elder Calvin Williams Church, and we also have Jahlil Beats coming through to give back to his community. You know, Jahlil Beats is one of my childhood friends. We grew up together. You know, we used to hang out, you know, run around, do all the stuff, play football together and everything. And he always said, you know, if he had money, you know, he wouldn't do all the crazy stuff, the glitz and the glamour, but he would always try to change somebody's life. And he's going to change a lot of lives today by giving out free toys to the community, toys for tots, as they call it. And Elder Calvin Williams had a lot to do with this today, too. So stay tuned. Calvin Gilbert, Yes God TV. You saw it here first. I promise respect.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
I mean, Jalil Beats came back and giving back. I mean, y'all see my stats up there. I said, if I had the money to do it, not only will I get back, I will change lives. And this is what it's about, man. A lot of kids in here coming out, getting free toys, free quality toys. Like, man, this is amazing, bro. This is Jalil for you, man. Yeah, man. So everybody that probably don't know, y'all know him from all the music and all the beats, but this is him actually giving back to the city of Chester live on Yes God TV. And I promise you, respect.
Live on Yes God TV in the middle of the mayhem, here with Jalil Beats, man. How does it feel to give back to your community, man?
You know, I come from the same stuff, so you know, I had six brothers. You know what I mean? It was seven of us. And I know how I feel to not, you know what I mean, have toys and stuff like that. You know what I mean?
Can't forget
everybody,
C-Dot, man.
You know what I mean? Oh yeah, I'm talking about that.
Yeah.
But you know, man, that's what it's all about, man. You got to.
We are live, man. You know what I'm saying? Nobody got the tents, but you know what I'm saying? I'll take a couple of them, John. Sell them. But we here live, Yes Got TV. Respect is already, man, promised.
Yeah, man, we on Holland Ave right now. Toys are us, man. You can't do nothing but respect me, man. People get their buzz up and get fame and stuff in front on the city where they from, but you don't, man. Right. Like, this is real. He really paid for all this with his own money. When he came out of his pocket for that. Y'all respect him. Just give him back to the community, man. So.
All right, see what's going on, man. Kids come here, they come to get their toys. Jalil doing a good deed for the city. You know what I'm saying? Me as a person, I didn't have a tough childhood growing up. My mom gave me everything I wanted. You know what I mean? But, you know, I know how it is. Some young boys don't got it. Don't got it. You know what I mean? And I grew up with a lot of them. And, you know, that's sometimes how you fall by the wayside. You don't got it, so you got to go out there and go get it. And that's how you feel as though you gotta do it. But it's people here standing around you in the city of Chester that actually care about these kids. You know, Jalil Beats being one of them. And y'all, you know, actions speak louder than words. We can talk about all the things that need to be done in this community, but when somebody take action and do it, y'all need to pay homage, man. I promise respect.
Thanks, man. I want to thank everybody for coming out. You know what I mean? My boy Calvin, Yes God TV, showing her support. My bros, you know what I'm saying? It's a beautiful thing, man. We out of here. Holla at me.